If you got chlamydia by Wednesday,
I was just like, wow, that is really close.
But I don't wake up the next morning like, oh, look, I shit in my underwear.